Right, with us we have George Luandami, the Zambian coach. George, losing 2-1 to Namibia here in Windhoek. What are your thoughts on the game?
Yeah, it was a very difficult game. We made mistakes and they capitalized on that. But this is just first half. We still have another half in Zambia. And the pitch had some effect on our players because we are not used to artificial.
So how did it affect them?
Yeah, they looked so slow. You know, artificial negotiating corners, it's very difficult unless you are used to that.
Right. So, coach, do you think you can win the return leg in Zambia?
Definitely we will, actually. We will qualify.